done to Charlton. McDougall, appeal for hands not given. Davis! And Lloyd is protesting to the referee about that. But the goal stands. And the goal goes to Wyn Davis, but the credit goes to Ted McDougall. Best. McDougall penalised. And across the goalkeeper. May have made contact. Lawler. Toshack looking for somebody to feed off that flick. McDougall to Morgan. Charlton. Best. O'Neill on a run. McDougall! 2-0! McDougall scores against his old club Liverpool. 2-0 to Manchester United. And that was interesting the way that developed. It came when Best saw O'Neill going through. O'Neill really couldn't direct the through ball, but it's found its way through. And McDougall is just the man for that sort of situation.